right, transformer kicking up flames, throwing off black smoke there. Citronelle Fire and Rescue responding to this fire last night on Celeste Road and Emerson Drive. Turnerville Fire also helping to put out the flames. Crews were able to keep the fire at bay until Alabama Power was able to turn off the electricity. No injuries reported.